Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will provide a concise tutorial on how to download and install the SADP tool application. Let's begin with the following steps. Open your preferred web browser on your laptop or computer. In this demonstration, I will use Google Chrome. Open a new tab and type SADP tool into the address bar. Press the Enter key on your keyboard. From the search results, select and click on the top link. This will take you to the official download page for the SADP tool. Click on the download button and patiently wait for the download process to complete. Once the download is finished, locate the downloaded file and open it. Double-click on the file to initiate the installation process. Review the agreement and click Next. Select the English language option, then click Next again. Proceed by clicking Install. The installation process will commence, and upon completion, click Finish. Now, you have the option to enable certain settings by checking the appropriate boxes, then click the Allow Access button. To access the application, click the provided link or locate the application on your computer. The SADP tool application should now be open. If the installation process is successful, the application will effectively identify and connect with devices that are already connected to the same network as the computer where the SADP tool has been installed. For reference, this tutorial uses version v.3.1.0.3 build 20230427. That concludes the process of downloading and installing the SADP tool application. If you found this video tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel, liking the video, and sharing it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more videos in the future.